Good morning. So, as the title says, I'm going to be doing some art. My goal is to color this sketch. This is for the prompt Inktober 52 2022 prompt Victorian. So I've just been neglecting my prompts for so long, and I just want to finally get them done. So I'm trying to adjust my camera. I have my webcam up here. So my challenge is to only use cheap art supplies, which includes like dollar store art supplies, like from the Dollar Tree and such, or the Grand Dollars, it's like the Chinese dollar stores. So I have most of them stored in this pencil case that I got from a thrift store. Got these oil pastels. They're mostly from the brand Basic or Basic. I don't know if I'm pronouncing it right. And mostly just markers and pens and some crayons. I also got these things. They come in 5 colors. They function like the Jane Davenport Ladybug Daughters. And I grabbed a few of these paints. These were a dollar at the time that I bought them at Dollar Tree, but since then they've increased to $1.25. And then just some pens and a paintbrush. Pretty much gathered up all my supplies beforehand. So I don't know what's going on, but there's this little smudge right here, and I don't know if it's my webcam or my computer screen. I know it's not. I tried wiping it, and I don't know. It's been giving me OCD. So apologies if that distracts you. So I'm going to start with this oil pastel. See how vibrant these dollar pastels are on dark paper. Yeah, quite impressive. So yeah, my prompt idea is just drawing a lady in a Victorian style dress. Yeah, this is quite vibrant for a dollar product. Now I'm just using one of the washable markers. So now I'm gonna mix these two paints to get a in for a light pink. Quite goopy. Thank you. Well, I'll try a second coat later and see how that pans out. This is just a pin I got from the dollar store. I know it's hard to see, but the skin tone with the pastel is quite brighter in real life. So I'll try the dress again. Thank you. Hello. So I'm just giving the dress a little more time to dry and then I can start detailing that. So I also have these dollar pencils, which honestly, I think they're pretty awful. Like they don't sharpen well. You know, obviously they can like they're a little faded when they color, but that's how it is with most dollar store supplies. The color pencils, I mean. This is, I think it's a scented gel pen. Yeah, it's not all it's really doing is moving the oil pastel around. Does kind of work a little. The only white thing I can find for adding highlights is white out. Well, it's dried off, so I'm gonna try shading now. And normally acrylic paints can be good surfaces for color pencils. Usually the chalk kind. This one seems more rubbery. And another downside of cheap dollar store supplies that they kind of fade over time. So yeah, it's pretty much functions like the Jane Davenport Ladybug Daughter. And I know these are also used for bingo games. So I think that does it. Not really the best, because like I said, the cheap art supplies can only do so much. I'm fairly pleased with the dress. So I'll have this on my YouTube channel in approximately 2 weeks, and that's how long these videos last on Twitch, so. Yep, there we have it, my Victorian dress. Thank you all for coming. I should be back with another art video, like my next day off. In the meantime, I should be on tonight for some EverQuest action. So yeah, thanks for coming.